Pero guys, ang kaganapan ngayon kay Kai Soto, could Filipino prospect Kai Soto be worth a Spurs G-League spot? So, natatampok din dito na si Kai Soto ay mapupunta sa Spurs. The NBA draft is where aspiring basketball players get a fulfill their lifelong dreams. Gustong-gusto ni Kai Soto mapunta sa NBA at napaka-talented ng ating kababayan na si Kai Soto. Kaya kinagawa niya ang lahat, nag-try out siya sa 12 private workout, natapos na ngayon sa Knicks, sa Orlando, at ngayon with over 100 players looking to be drafted of the upcoming 2022 NBA draft, ang Filipino prospect na si Kai Soto is nowhere near the top 60, yun po yung totoo, pero nasa rank 102 siya sa mock draft board. At ang San Antonio Spurs aren't part of the group. However, if I were the Spurs, I'd consider serious look. Ngayon, ito yung kaganapan niya nung siya ay nasa NBL for 23 games. Siya ay nag-a-average ng 7.5 points, 4.5 rebounds, and almost a block per game while shooting 50% sa field at 13.5 from the 3-point line. At believe it or not, naboto siya as fans MVP. Ibig sabihin, pagdating sa sales at marketing, mataas ang ating kababayan na si Kai Soto. Kaya mapalad ang makakakuha na team kay Kai Soto. His lone season in the NBL isn't that strong kasi hindi naman siya masyadong babad. But he declared for this year drop last April 28. Nothing I can do about it. Wala na tayong magawa kasi tapos na yung season at napakita naman niya yung skills na dapat na mapakita niya, na makita ng mga NBA scout. At eto na. The Spurs don't need to use a pick for Soto as they already have a lot of more capable bigs of the roster. Add to that, by the time the free agency comes around, the Spurs will hopefully be pursuing Phoenix Sun Center DeAndre Ayton. So yun yung talagang prospect ng Spurs. Soto is expected to be undrafted if ever, except in one mock draft where he was ranked 49 overall. Yun po yung pick ng Sacramento. One thing the Spurs can get from Kai Soto is that malaki international, at pwedeng-pwede siyang mabuild as a modern big man, lalo na si Coach Popovich ay nade-develop ng mga international player. At maaaring siya ang kauna-unang homegrown na mapick ng Spurs. Also, the Spurs are known to be exceptional when developing international player. Katulad nga na sinabi ko. What's more, there will be a massive flock of Filipino fans who will cheer for whichever teams get to steal the Filipino prospect. Kahit saan man kasi, susuportahan niya ng mga Pilipino once na si Kai Soto ay mapunta sa kahit anuman team. The biggest talent out of the Philippines, 19 years old Kai Soto declares for the 2022 NBA draft. The young center has a chance to be the first homegrown player. At marami mga comment. Ayan yung comment ni Gretchen. Ito yung kay Gretchen. Oh, good sign. Kai Soto sa kanyang Instagram gets pick number 49, second round in Sports Illustrated. Ayan guys, hindi po gawa-gawa yan. Talagang nasa Google not yan. Mock NBA draft. So may chance. Second round, late round sa second round. 49 pick. At yan po yung pangalan niya. Nasa 49 siya. So abangan po natin. First, this is the first mock draft that has Kai Soto been selected in the second round of 2022. So pag-pray natin na talagang totoo lahat ito. At ang Spurs ay balak din siyang kuhanin.